Let's discuss this question. So here, the student walks into a research laboratory and happens to see a label stating that the bottle contains radioactive isotopes.